Welcome back to another episode of Reaction Binge. Reacting thinks it's nobody's business. Then we got an a la carte song by Maguire and Glitch called Emperor's New Clothes. I have no idea why Panic at the Disco is right here. I'm guessing it's might be like a parody of Panic at the Disco? Yeah, okay, it's basically kind of a cover of like,
Welcome to the end of era. Dice is melted back to life. Done my time and served my sentence. Dress me up and watch me die. If it feels good, tastes good, it must be mine. Dynasty decapitated. You might just see a ghost tonight. If you don't know now, you know.
I'm taking back the crown. I'm all dressed up and naked. Steal and spot and take it. Oh, I am a crown. So close I can taste it. Steal and spot and take it. Oh, I am.
Sick of phantom velvet sofas. Lavish mansions, vintage wine. I am so much more than royal. Snatch your chain and mace your eyes. If it feels good, tastes good, it must be mine. Heroes always get remembered, but you know legends never die. And if you don't know now, you know.
I'm taking back the crown.
You know, it's an interesting take because it's like I've never heard. Hold on, is there an original song here? Oh, actually, just right here. Okay, that makes more sense. So, oh, wait, this actually could have been like they sang this song based off Velika. They basically sang Panic at the Disco in a cover of Panic at the Disco for an Alcott song. That actually makes sense. That actually works, like from what I just heard. I've not heard the song before myself, like the original. So hearing this is like it's weird. It's like I don't know, because I didn't expect to come in here and hear kind of like a kind of a cover song, I guess, if you can say. I don't know. I'm not trying to go ahead and like say that it's anywhere like bad. It's just that I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting it at all. But honestly, it's not bad. It's really not bad. So yeah, I think right now I'm gonna go ahead and end it right there. you enjoyed the reaction, you can go ahead and go to the link in the description and support the original RSB McGuire. And of course, I'll put a link into the description to the original song. From Panic at the Disco. Oh, it's completely different than what I even expected.
Welcome to the.
Never mind. Probably just beginning part. But yeah. Thank you guys all for watching. And. I'm still trying to wrap my head around. I can definitely tell listening to him. It's like. End of Yep, it is a cover. All right. That's all I need to know. Because that's what I was trying to wrap my brain around. Is this a cover or a parody? It's a cover. It is a fucking cover. All right. I'm done. Thank you guys all for watching. And I always remember, when one reaction is done, it's on to the next one. I'll see you later. Bye.